Jeremy Corbyn, just to go back to the question, I mean, if you did have to greet President Trump, how do you think that meeting would go? I mean, would you be friendly?
What I would do is try and help him. I would invite him to come to my constituency, and I'd invite him to come to Finsbury Park in my constituency, and we could go along to a lovely building just around the corner, and we could talk about culture, diversity and history over a cup of tea in the mosque.